Hi, this is the daily life of Allison and Leo. So I'm Allison.
And I'm Leo.
So today's video is going to be on what would happen if procrastination was a person. So have you guys ever felt like this?
I feel like I have to do homework today. I feel like I don't. I'm doomed.
I hear you, man.
Do the thesis statement. No cards. Essay. French. Okay, this is the video.
So this is a video of what would it be like if procrastination was a person
or a puppet.
Or a puppet.
Dum bum bum.
We're gonna take turns being procrastination because we both procrastinate.
Yep.
Let's begin.
Allison.
Whoa,
I got
what?
A D minus.
You did? Let me see that.
We are sorry to inform you that Leo has failed the subject. Please review all the subject terms with him so that he can pass next year.
Wait, what?
Oh my.
Wait, God. I'm staying in second grade?
Yes.
Oh. Give me that paper right now. I've got a rip with me.
Oh my God.
I got a D minus two.
Spend 6 hours at school.
Yeah, but that's 18 hours, right?
Yeah, but what about sleep? I need 7 hours of sleep.
That's 9 hours.
It's 11 hours.
11 hours, I mean.
Why should I listen to an elephant that's bad at
math? I have good math. 0 plus 0 equals. You know that quiz will help you solve your math
homework. I'm just gonna read my book.
No. But playing is better than homework.
That's true. I'm gonna go find Leo now.
Question number one. What is pi? It's spelled pi equals 3.14159.
Leo!
Leo!
Uh-huh. Let's play.
Oh yeah, okay. But I have homework to do.
So?
But it's really...
Nobody cares about homework, and it's useless. Okay?
Yes! Success! Another kid has been brought down by the power of procrastination.
Yay!
And that's it!
Yeah, Leo was voicing him. Special thanks to Leo for doing that really hilarious elephant voice.
Oh yeah! I mean, pause the video. We're gonna redo that.